Hi guys, so the other day I was sad. I didn't like being sad. So what I did was, I googled how to be happy. It changed my life. So I'm assuming it could change your life too? Even yours! Step one, be optimistic.
Well, I hope these grapes are seedless. Oh, no!
Step two, stay close to your family. Preferably your mother.
Love you.
And if you don't have a mother, your sister. And if you have neither, your stepfather. Which would be weird if you don't have a mother, but... Step three. Make friends.
Is that your mom calling you?
Yes.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Step four. Smile. Step five. Make a lot of money. Would you like to buy some cream?
Yeah. Yes.
You would? Okay, here we go.
Thank you. Thank you for the cream. Here is your money.
Thank you. I'm rich now. Step six, forgive.
Hello.
How's it, Bruce?
Who is this?
It's Casper.
I don't think I know you.
Yeah. I've been thinking a lot lately and I've decided that I would like to forgive you.
I have no idea who the fuck you are.
So what? I don't give a shit. I forgive you, man.
Who are you?
Why do you always have to be like this? I'm just trying to-
What?
I'm trying to make things right.
I don't even know who you are.
I don't care!
Then leave me alone.
You have the audacity.
Hello? Hello?
And the final, but most important step,
7.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel.